Hello friends, welcome to Career Launcher. So the JEE Main Exam is now around the corner. 2 months or even less than 2 months remaining for the exam. So I'm sure a lot of you are quite geared up, you're excited, but there is an anxiety as well. And what is the anxiety? Have I prepared well? How have my friends prepared? And exactly where do I stand compared to my friends? And what would be the actual exam like? Because most of you might not have taken such an important exam till now in your career. You may have written the board exams, but this is an objective exam in front of the computer. So what is the solution? Obviously, there is only one solution. You take the exam before the exam. Basically, you take mock tests which are simulated just like the actual exams in the same environment with a similar user interface, exactly the same pattern, same difficulty level of the actual exam. And where can you take these tests? So Career Launcher is bringing to you the All India Open Mock Test. What is this mock test about? You take the exam, the dates are from 21st to 25th November. You take the exam from your home in the allotted time. You register yourself. Obviously, there is a very small fee for it. You register yourself. You take the exam. The pattern is exactly of the JEE level, because JEE has changed the pattern this year. If you would have updated yourself, you would know there are 25 questions in each section. And there are 5 questions where you have no options, but you have to type in the answers, right? So the pattern is slightly changed. You want to take the exam with the updated pattern. And then you want to compare yourself against the best. You want to compare yourself across the country, how other students are faring and where you stand in the exam. Because the result that you get is in percentiles, not marks. You get marks, but it is the percentile that matters. And how does percentile get calculated? It is basically calculated on the basis of how many students you are ahead of. So you need to test yourself against the best. Finally, each mock, after you have taken the mock, you'll get detailed solutions of the mock and a detailed analysis. How many questions you made mistake in, which chapter, which topic that question belonged to, how did the toppers fare in that question, how much time did you take per question. You get a very detailed analysis. And even most importantly, you get a video analysis by an expert faculty of the mock. An expert faculty is writing the mock as a student, and their video would be visible to you, so you can see how he or she attempted the paper. So that would be one of the most ideal strategies to attempt the paper. Which questions to leave, which questions to attempt, which questions to attempt first, how a particular question should be answered, so that you don't waste much time in it. So friends, you all are invited to write the open mock. Register yourself, gear up for it, prepare for it. Do your best. Visit careerlauncher.com or visit www.aspiration.ai. Register yourself, take the test, compare yourself against the best. And obviously there are exciting prizes, because it's an all India mock. So there are exciting prizes for the top 100 students, the top 200 to 300 students as well. So guys, gear up, take the open mock, and then take the entire test series as well, which would be free for the top 100 students.
Career Launcher, make your parents explode with joy.